This shit bust off. Way I did this. The power wire going to the feeding power to the ignition control module. We turn the toggle switch on, it feeds power to that. It's got a feed wire going up to the coil, power side on the coil. And the other one goes to my fuel pump. So when you flip the switch on, it sends power to the ignition module, up to the coil. And then I just got a little push button hooked to it. Solenoid, you got a grounder, or the solenoid, so it'll work. And a wire from it to my ground to the fuel pump and then back to my battery. So basically, when the switch on, it feeds that power, feeds coil power, feeds fuel pump power, and hit the start. Y'all like, subscribe, and comment. See y'all next time.